Great to have you here. Welcome to Lava. Your unique singing tradition, maybe you want to sing that a little bit closer together? Is that better? Your unique singing tradition was put on the UNESCO World Heritage List in 2012. How did that happen?
Well, that was a reward for all the people who were singing for us, and we are all grateful that the Club of Singing was recognized like this.
Could you tell us a little bit more about the tradition?
Big sure.
The typical traditional Croatian a cappella club singing is more like four men voices. The one first tenor, second tenor, back bass, and make one chord, the four voices chord, typically for Dalmatian coast, and practically klapa singing is we think more current way of life in Dalmatian.
Way of life. How was the way of life today on stage at the Malta Arena? How did you feel during the rehearsal?
It was exciting. We are so excited. We have never been in a festival like this before, any of us. And we are so delighted to be here and so excited. But we are rather prepared and we are not nervous before that we get really fine.
Excellent. Yeah. Excellent. Maybe you'd like to sing again, because you did already.
Yes.
You don't need any microphones, do you? Do you want to? No mics.
Hey, Michelle!